DJ, hit that calabash. Hey, I need all you guys to stand up, man. It's a party. Come on. Stand up for me one more time.
First of all, I was very impressed with the vision. It's an inspiring vision, and I was impressed with the models, the artistry, the pageantry, and all around it was fun. It was a great event, and I look forward to next year.
Because I knew it was going to be an awesome event, and it was. You missed it. You should have been here. Make sure you're here next year.
All right.
Hey, I had an absolutely great time here at the Miss Africa Fashion and Beauty Show. It was great seeing the girls just get on there, be beautiful, be brilliant, be smart, and just embracing the different cultures of all the different countries that were represented. And I love the vision behind the dream and the visionary behind this vision. I can't wait to see what Honey Drop and everybody else is going to do with this. This is amazing. Thank you for having us. Looking forward to see you guys next year.
It was awesome. A lot of gifting, and I've seen a lot of potentials with our young girls. They did great. The way they answered the question, they showed a lot of confidentiality in them. And I'm just looking forward even to see where this is going, and especially the course of the event. It just touched my heart to know that there is hope in women in Africa and in the world.
Oh, that was a great event. I met so many people, connections, all the outfits. That was the lady's name again, the designer.
Oh,
that was awesome.
I enjoyed the event a lot. I loved everybody here. It's great. It's really good.
Oh, I love the event. It was a beautiful, beautiful one. We had a lot of fun.
It was very colorful. A lot of work. They put a lot of work to it. And shout out to the lady Honey Drops. She did a very good job.
We loved it.
Yeah, we loved it.
We loved it. My daughter won, and I'm so excited.
Yeah, she's my twin, so yeah, we were excited. We had a good time.
It was a fabulous fashion show. Was it a pageant fashion show? I enjoyed myself. This is the first fashion show I've been to in a long time.
I go by the name of Valentina Lucas. You can follow me on every social media, Facebook, Instagram.